Rohingya issue for Bangladesh has become very critical because the 2 million Rohingya are presently in various temporary camps in Bangladesh for the last 2 years. And despite the agreement which they had with Myanmar in November 2017, there has been not a single person moving back from Bangladesh to Myanmar. So they are seeking a lot of assistance from various countries, including India. And India has assured them the cooperation as far as the assistance for the upkeep and looking after these camps and the Rohingya is concerned. Because the international community, though had committed to supporting Bangladesh, there is a corresponding reduction in the level of support that can be provided, that has been provided by them. And this is has become a critical factor for Bangladesh. So in terms of assistance, this is the first aspect I think India will definitely be doing for Bangladesh. The second is to convince or to impress upon Myanmar the need to get back the Rohingyas back to the country. I think in this aspect, India will try to exercise its political influence in Myanmar. How much success one can achieve in this is very doubtful, because the Myanmar government at present, including the army, they are very strongly opposing the return of the Rohingya, because the Rohingyas insisted that we must be granted citizenship, we must be assured of the safety and security, and that is what the Myanmar army as well as the government has not been able to assure, particularly the citizenship aspect. So in that, of course, India will have to persist in insisting on the Myanmar government that they have to take back the refugees into their country.
Bangladesh actually has been expecting that India should stand firmly behind Bangladesh, not only just to deal with the crisis which India is doing in terms of providing humanitarian aid to not just the Rohingya refugees but also to the local population in the Chittagong area where the Rohingya refugees have found shelter. India has started something called Operation Insaniyat, where they have delivered aid to both Rohingya refugees and the local communities. So Bangladesh's expectation is that India must stand behind Bangladesh internationally, at least pressurizing Myanmar to resolve the Rohingya refugee issues, and at least see to it that the international pressure is on Myanmar, and many of the refugees who are staying in Bangladesh, at least they are able to return to Myanmar. So if in a sense they have to force, the expectation is India need to at least pressurize Myanmar to take back the refugees and see to it that in the future such kind of refugee problem actually do not arise.